faster.
It was so recent.
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
It won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. Oh, oh. That's it.
What the hell?
Whoa, whoa,
whoa.
Stop it, okay?
Yeah,
we need your help! We need your trust!
Grab a hold of yourself, private. It's war. Goodbye. Cut the lights, no more pressures in the next dust master lane. It's down in a trench somewhere. What a damnness.
What are you people doing in there? Since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the arms on this one.
Don't you forget totem!
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Should you decline my opinion, I should have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
But it makes matters simple. All you need to do
is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Deathshead. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Yeah. say something, you'll know what to do. Try something. You'll know what to do.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze. W
takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Co to? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą noc.
A twoja córka? Ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Deathshead's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. Kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Keine Wunder.
Lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bringt sie zu Keller. Von der
komm mal, komm mal.
Scheiße.
Arschlöcher.
keine Munition! Muss nachladen!
Jesteś żołnierzem? Umiesz walczyć? Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blazkowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
They surrendered?
Because of you. Ooh.
Gosh, atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they live, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of General Strasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you. I have been able to be just and fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me!